This is it. What the hell happened here? I don't know. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Which way?
There you are. Another Nero micro recorder.
No. Field note 2055.
I'm not sure I'll help us.
Hey, O'Brien. You were right about this nest residue. Or whatever the hell you want to call it. We ran some simple tests on it, and You know, no idea what it's composed of yet. Gotta get it back to the lab. But it is psychoactive, at least on us. I mean, on those of us not infected. Oh, Marshall wasn't making that shit up, by the way. That civilian we autopsied in the field, he was high on this shit. Out of control. Yeah. Anyway, command wants you to report in ASAP. Out.
Yeah, I remember when they were dropping their shit by the truckload. Evacuate farewell. Yeah, how'd that work out for you?
Thank you.
There's anything in that MMU. Push this truck out of the way, and I can get in through here.
That does it.
Thank you.
is off. Figures. Out of gas. Of course. is it? God damn it, that's gotta be close. One of the camps can use this. Got green lights. Green lights are good. All right. Here we go. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Yeah. Yeah, that's the stuff. A micro recorder. Let's see. Here we go.
Yeah! Look out!
Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
1381. Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta, supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. You never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the encounters in D.C. have stopped returning my calls. Yes, they have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially, plotting the site here instead of over at Site 13 Alpha, but it worked out. You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket. I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you. Jesus. That should be it. I can fix this. Good.
How's it going? Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
It's gonna be dark soon.
We got enough wood? I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. All right, okay. Let's go. Slate Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it.